Hi everyone, welcome back to my lab and today's video, which is going to be my February glossy box unboxing. This is the second glossy box that I received. I really enjoyed the first one and I was very impressed with the presentation. So I'm very excited to be receiving the February box and I can't wait to get into it. Before we get into that unboxing, if you're new here, I'm Jordy. Thank you so much for joining me for today's video. I hope you're going to enjoy this one. And if you do, then please consider subscribing and joining our little growing makeup family. We would absolutely love to have you. Thank you to my returning subscribers. I really appreciate all the lab love, especially from the first five commenters on my previous video. Those that have YouTube channels will have the YouTube logo and be linked in the description box down below in case you're interested in supporting any of my YouTube friends. Now let's go ahead and get into this box. Now let's go ahead and talk about the glossy box. Like I mentioned, this is going to be my second time unboxing a glossy box on my channel. This was a box that was gifted to me by the brand, so thank you so much glossy box for sending me this box. I really enjoyed the first one that I received and I'm very excited about getting into this one. If you're new to glossy box, when I first unboxed my first one, I was new to glossy box. I wasn't familiar with it at all. It is a beauty subscription service where you receive a box every single month. You are receiving five products in the category of makeup, skincare, hair care, and so on. And the products are guaranteed to be valued at $60 or above. They have a couple of different tiers of membership, so you can order just based on a monthly subscription, pay as you go, and then the price would be $21 for the box. But then they have other variations where you can pay for an entire year up front, and then you get a savings for paying your entire subscription up front. You can also do 3 months and things like that if you're interested in gifting the subscription box. As a thank you to my subscribers, they did provide me with a discount code so that if you decide to subscribe to Glossy Box, you can receive your very first box for $16, and that code is Jordy16. And they did also give me a link that will take you to their website in case you want to subscribe, and they will know that I referred you. It is not an affiliated link. I'm not going to be making any money from that link at all. I think it's just to track where they're getting their website traffic from and so on. And if you do choose to use the link, then thank you so much because it'll encourage the company to work with me again. The only other thing I wanted to say is if you're interested in this makeup look, I'll have the products linked in the description box down below, but I did create it mostly with the Pat McGrath new collection, the Rose collection, and I will link that video up in the cards if it's ready. If it isn't, then stay tuned because it will be coming very, very shortly. Now let's go ahead and get into this box. One of the things I remember most from the first glossy box that I got is the presentation. You kind of get a box within a box. I did break the seal on the box, but I haven't peeked. I wanted it to be a surprise and unbox it together. So here is what the box looks like. There's always a theme, and this one is Sing, Dance, Love, Repeat Mixtape. And it's actually, it looks like a mixtape. It's very retro. These boxes are super, super high quality. They're really sturdy and really cute, as you can see. The first one that I got was like in an animal print, and I'm still using it to store like different beauty products, makeup brushes, things like that. They're really, really nice boxes. I like them. When you open it up, the presentation is really nice as well. So I think like this is a really cute gift to give somebody. So you can see you have a little booklet. It's tied in a ribbon, and the booklet does give you information about the items that are inside the box, and everything is wrapped in tissue paper, again, along with the theme of the box. It's just really beautifully packaged. You can see headphones there and a couple of cassette tapes as well. Okay, so here's the inside of the box. Let's see what we have. So I have what appear to be two of these. They look the same. Let's see. It is from the brand called Natura, and oh, it's a shampoo and conditioner. So these are shampoos and conditioners. These say they are using Petawa oil. I've not heard of that oil before. And you have shampoo and conditioner. So let me go ahead and use the pamphlet to find out a little bit more about them. Okay, so this is a deluxe mini set from Natura USA, and it is the Petawa Strengthening Shampoo and Conditioner. This is a mini set that is 30 milliliters, and the mini set would retail for $8. If you wanted to buy the full size item, then it would be $47. And it looks like this is a product of Brazil. So let's go ahead and take a look. Okay, here's what the bottles look like. They're actually not completely full, but I'm sure it's whatever the bottle says. So let's see. It's about one fluid ounce. That looks about right for one fluid ounce. Let's see how it smells. Oh, the shampoo smells really nice. It smells like a little bit herbally in a spa-like way, but also has a fresh scent. It smells really, really good. According to the label, these are made in Brazil and they are for strengthening. Inside the pamphlet, you do get information about the products. So you have a little bit of information about each of the products as well as the prices and such. So my first two products were the shampoo and conditioner. Next, we have something from the brand SYS or SYS, Superfood for Your Skin. Okay, Superfood for Your Skin. And this is a moisturizing cream, which is prickly pear and probiotic, and it's for dry skin. That's good because I actually have a dry skin type. Looking at the ingredient list, it actually has a lot of hydrating ingredients like sesame seed oil, macadamia oil, squalane, and so on. Let's see. So here's what that one looks like. It's in like a soft matte container. It has a slight fragrance to it, kind of like a fresh scent to it. Let's see. It's absorbing into my hands super well. I mean, my hands are super, super dry, especially with all the hand washing that we're doing in the winter months as well. It's very hydrating. So this SYS is a deluxe mini. It's a moisturizing cream and it's a face cream. It's a deluxe mini for 20 milliliters valued at $19.99. The full size would be $39.99 for this product. Okay, so we have a moisturizer. I also have, it looks like a face mask. So this is the Pearl Brightening Sleeping Mask and it looks like it's from the brand called Lapcos. That's what this one looks like. And looking at the information on this one, it is for nighttime use and it says apply evenly across face as the last step of your nighttime skincare routine and cleanse in the morning. This one retails for $6. I'm not sure if it's a full size, it doesn't really say, but you're receiving 0.6 ounces. So I'm assuming this is just like a maybe once a week or something like that. It's supposed to brighten, tone, and exfoliate your skin overnight. It's kind of hard for me to read the ingredients, unfortunately, because of the color of the packaging. But I can definitely look it up. I see niacinamide, which is an ingredient I really enjoy on my skin. Yeah, it's kind of hard for me to see. So unfortunately, I can't let you know on that one, but the retail price is $6. All right, next we have something from the brand Avant, and this is a super expensive brand. I don't know if this is a deluxe size or oh, this is a lip scrub. I didn't know that this brand made lip scrubs. So this is from Avant Skincare. I've only ever received like moisturizers from this brand. So this is new. It's a Velvet Perfecting Rose Sugar Lip Scrub. Retails for $71. My goodness, why are they so expensive? Their moisturizers are like, I mean, they're bigger than this, but they retail for like 120 or like 130. They're really, really ridiculous prices. But this is a lip scrub, and I'm very excited to try that one. Let's see. I can't smell anything, but I do like that the applicator is actually like a lip balm applicator. I love a good lip scrub, but I don't like dipping my fingers in the pots. I don't enjoy that. And I tried the e.l.f. one that's more like a lipstick. It's like a lipstick applicator, but I didn't enjoy that one. So I'm very curious to try this one in this type of applicator. Looking at the ingredients for this one, it does look like it's your typical sugar lip scrub. My goodness, then why is it so expensive? I'm not sure why it's so expensive, but yeah, based on the instruction, it is your typical lip scrub. It says that it has anti-inflammatory ingredients and antioxidants. So we'll see. I'm definitely excited to try it. I love a good lip scrub and I like the packaging of that one. Just one more product in my box, and this is by Bella Pierre Cosmetics. And just from looking at it, it looks like a loose pigment. I have the shade Wow. And you have a sifter which has a seal over the sifter. So I'm not gonna swatch it right now, but it looks like an iridescent pink color, not unlike the Nakia Joy pigments that I recently hauled. So let's see, the Bella Pierre Shimmer Powder. So it looks like you could have received one of three shades, Wow, Coral Reef, or Reddish, and I received Wow, which is the pinky one. And these are to be used as eyeshadows, highlighters, lip colors, or blush. And it does suggest to use a primer first. So you're gonna need a sticky base. Retail price on this one is $15. I actually have been enjoying and getting into these products a little bit more. I just need that they give you just that added extra touch, especially on your eye looks. They give you that added shimmer that gives it, I don't know, just a little bit something extra. And I've been enjoying using products like this. I bought some, again, from Nikia Joy Cosmetics. I've been buying toppers from NARS and things like that. So definitely curious to try this one from the Glossy Box. So this looks like it was more of a skincare, body care themed box. This was the only makeup item. The others were hair care and skincare products. So just a nice variety of products in the box. I think I got 6 items actually, because we had the sleeping mask, the pigment, the lip scrub, the moisturizer, and then I guess they're counting the little shampoo and conditioner as one item. So that was everything that was in my box. There's also the paper gift packaging in there. It's just, it's such a cute presentation. That was really fun unboxing. I'm gonna try this lip scrub tonight. I'm ready for this to change my life if it's going to retail for $71. All in all, it was a fun little array of products. Thank you so much again to Glossy Box for gifting me this specific box. I really appreciate it. And if you're interested in checking out Glossy Box, then definitely check the link in the description box down below, as well as the code JODY16 if you're interested in receiving your first box for $16. I believe at the present moment they ship to the United States and Canada. That's everything for today's video. Thank you so much for joining me for today's unboxing. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, then please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up for me. I really appreciate it, and seeing your positive feedback really encourages me to continue to make beauty content for you. Thank you for hanging out with me today. I hope you're doing really, really well, and I look forward to seeing you again very, very soon on my next one. Bye-bye.